Ogo ni fun Olorun loke orun.
Glory be to God in the highest.
Ka ma salai gboro Olorun.
Just for us to hear the word of God.
I
will have just informed you, continue to give praises to God Almighty and go home.
But
if I do that and ask you to go, because of the unbelief of your heart, you will just say, Baba want to preach before just say amen. But because of that, I'm going to give you a word of God briefly. The man of God, has been emphasizing it. Sit down. Don't move about. God is going to meet you where you are sitting, not where you are moving about. If God is going to transform the life of a man for better, he doesn't take up to an hour. Bad intentions, bad thinking, and your unbelief in your heart, those are the things hindering your life. If in your heart unbelief is removed from your heart, it doesn't take God a moment before he removes poverty out of one's life. A persistent problem that has been in your life long. The stone of sadness that has been dumped inside your life. So much you have been in a particular church for 30 years, nothing to show as an achievement
for you.
Instead of you, for your problem to be solved, you move from one mountain to the other. Those mountains have even weighed your life to become old. Solely. I see a great vision for you, Dad. And people are expecting that they ought to rejoice with you. Which day is your day of celebration? Today. You are thinking. You are still thinking to know the calendar of the date people will celebrate with you. Is that what you are thinking? Your own case. Your own case. What God instructed me right now as you are sitting down. For a long time. The obstacle, somebody that is blocking your way, has been on the way for long. And they have always come together to deliberate upon your life that you will never escape from this problem. But God has revealed it to me. God that never lie. And God says, from the stage here to the congregation, 3 days today, your accusers and those that are blocking your ways are removed from your way in the name of Jesus. You that believe that you are the particular person I'm referring to, make a loud noise, louder than the person by your side. You know, as you are here on this crusade ground, the way you came here is different
too.
You can sit equally, but you did not come together from the same place. When you are become important, it's then people will appreciate you.
To ba gbe ko to sami lori adua yi.
If you waste time before saying amen on this prayer, the blessing that ought to come to you, the one that is faster in saying amen, we claim it before you. And the Lord lives with his spirit alive. It is somebody that God will use to promote your life. Before God of witness. Just 3 days today. God says, you are lifted up. You are promoted. You are elevated. In the name of Jesus. Sit down and be quiet. And be expecting that your miracle. Do not look to the right or to the left. On a particular day, that problem entered your life. And today, that problem will go out. People that are looking for problems for your life, that are looking for problems for your children, that are looking for problems for your husband. Now listen, be careful. The spirit of the Lord Jehovah has come upon my life. He said, I should tell you all, he that have ears, give me that ear now. If you have 2 eyes, look straight to the man of God. The spirit of the Lord Jehovah says, whosoever look for problem and trouble for your life, amen. I command in the name of Jesus, let that person enter that problem. In Jesus' name. This great amen, we are going to say 3 powerful amen. If I were you, it's only you do not know. You personally, you are the one I'm talking to. You are the personal person I'm talking to. That stupid fire that is being set upon your life. Hear the word of God. That fire. That fire has quenched. Is no more alive in your life any longer.
Shabi na meta kingba.
Amen.
Oh yeah, oh yeah,
amen.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
Amen. 3 powerful amen in the name of Jesus. Amen. 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 In Jesus' name. I will just mention briefly in the word of God. If I want to go into detail, we are going to stay long. But the brief one I will mention, just give me your heart now. Father, I thank you. Because wherever you, Lord, is, you always glorify yourself. Because of this group of people that have come to see you, oh Lord, in the name of Jesus, praise your Father in the name of Jesus. Praise yourself in the name of Jesus this minute. When I pray for you this night, please, do not think about amen before you say it loudly. If you miss a loud amen in your out. The person that is alert and attentive will claim it from you. The Holy Spirit will glorify himself in your life tonight in Jesus' name. The special number God says I should use as an entry point into the word of God today, I will not miss it. Though many of you might not know the interpretation of this number, but if you think about it, to know the detail of the meaning, you will love to sing it every time. God told me, when I get to the stage here, keep that number, that from that, he is going to start his wonders in the life of the people. And it's a music that is so simple to understand. Sing it louder.
Share logo.
Louder.
Logo.
Louder.
Logo.
You are singing the song with me with all your heart.
Yes,
as you are singing that number,
and it took down, see,
the person that created you into this world, he has restored back your own glory from those who have seized it from your life.